This is gonna be fun. Oh, poo. New game it is. Ooh, I know there's a way. Can we do this? You might have to beat the game first. Well, let's see. That's how you spell it, right? Ooh, these graphics, baby. Beautiful. Just plain grayscale castle. That. We want that. Screw everything else. Coming for that ass, Dracula.
Die, monster. You don't belong in this world.
It was not by my hand that I'm once again given flesh. I was called here by humans who wish to pay me tribute.
Tribute? You steal men's souls and make them your slaves.
Perhaps the same could be said of all religions.
Your words are as empty as your soul. Mankind ill needs a savior such as you.
What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets. But enough talk. How about you?
Get my ass kicked. What are we doing? What are we doing? Oh, I can't hit his head that way. There it is. Ah, damn. That was definitely a huge waste. Gotta play with the D-pad over here using the analog stick. Shit. Oh, terrible. We didn't transform? Come on, bro. Well, I hope you enjoyed this playthrough. It's been fun. Just sit and listen to the music, it's fantastic. Alright, now let's see if I did this correctly or you gotta beat the game first. I'm pretty sure I spelled Richter properly. I done fucked something up. Or you might have to beat the game first, honestly. Motherfucking zombie. Oh yeah. Get that out of there.
Alucard, what is your business here?
I've come to put an end to this.
Still befriending mortals. I'll not ask you to return to our side. But I demand you cease your attack.
I will not.
You shall regret those words. We will meet again.
What?
Just straight took my shit. play the platformer in forever. I don't even have my sword yet. Goddamn. There we go. This is the save point? Nope, save point's higher up. There it is. Yo, Bloody Biscuit, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Oh shit, I just went big ass circle, didn't I? Alright, I forget which way to go, it's been a minute. There we go. Alright, check this out. It's right here, right? There it goes. Free life max up at the beginning of the game. And I want to say I remember where most of the puzzles are in here, are secret rooms. I think there's only one room I was never able to get in, and it was in the inverted tower. And to this day, I still don't know how to get in that room. I have to try and figure it out. But, you know, that requires getting past Shaft and not killing Dracula and unlocking the other castle, and that's a long way away. Getting ahead of myself. Do you believe the boss is coming up shortly? Plus one defense and constitution. Nice. I don't think I ever really paid too much attention to the stats in here. I was too young. Just like, oh, that attack's better. Let's equip that. Real? No, never mind then. We're just gonna keep going. just supposed to stop in that one. Is this the save point over here? Yep. I think the boss is up ahead. Can't kill that thing, but I'm sure I'll kill the boss. That'll help. I'm gonna try. I don't think I could beat him right now, but I'm gonna give it the good old college try. Oh, that was silly. Oh shit. Oh god. I pissed that one off. What's up, bro? Oh shit. Let me not get cocky. Fuck your stick, bro. Oh, that went better than expected. Alright, after that part, everything's a little sketchy, so just gonna have to roll with it. Wait, check it out. I am the knight. You know what that audio I feel like is a little loud. Oh. Never mind. Let's do that. It's a bit more pleasing. Alright, well, I guess that's it then. Oh, I guess it's a head item, yeah. They lower my intelligence score. It's cool. I'm not casting magic. Wait, can I cast magic right now? I don't remember how they go. I thought that was one. Oh shit, okay, I take that back. You can't cast magic if you learn it. And now I think, yeah, it shows me that spell now. I don't know how the fuck I just pulled that off, but alright. There's a particular one I'm trying to do. I don't remember how you input it though. Yaha! There you go, how do we do that? What? Alright. Spells are nonsense. Jeez. Oh, I do have health. I forgot. That shit was risky for no reason. I don't want. Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, it's too late now. I guess it didn't matter once I jumped down. that was like the boss room way. I know I didn't go the whole direction, but that's okay. Because there's still a whole other part we could have went towards. You son of a bitch. This up because you know games can get abusive. We're gonna go that way. Never mind, we ain't going this way. Oh, that was foolish. God damn it. Get that form. Natural born runner. Alright, we went that way. Alright, let's go a different way. Oh, alright. Fuck it. We'll save again. Forgot there was another one right here. Never be too safe. What's my heart go up to right now? Still going up. What's over here? Oh no, screw that noise. We're gonna just stick with the axe for a hot minute. Still climbing. Alright. Was this the marionette part? We're gonna keep the axes. I know these, yeah. The live table part. Fuck it. Finding all the save points, I guess. Look at the map. Oh, there we go. All right. So 60 is my max hearts. All right. Not bad. Dead end, yep. I get up to, oh, you piece of garbage. Oh shit. Forgot these guys can like move around. This one stayed up top. No, what's this way? Can I get up here? Yes, what are you? What is? Oh, okay. Something, right? I don't think I'm supposed to be here right now. Like, I'm doing no damage to homeboy here. Oof. Oh no. Oh, you gotta actually like, use these things. Let them bust out that turkey. I overdid it a little, but that's okay. Bro, oh my god. No! Fuck that thing. Holy shit. Damn, I... All my healing. Just to come back to the very beginning of the fucking game. Down here and get a health restore. Bam. So, we don't have the orange or the blue thingy, so we're going to have to go up, and then down in the middle up there, it looks like, if I'm looking at this map properly. Motherfucker. Oh my god, get off me, bro. Mm-mm. to equip this, or grab this too. I was getting more damage put on me than needed. Is that gonna take me? Yeah, that's a dead end. We're not gonna do that. Yeah, fuck that thing. This is the save point. Get the health back. So we can't go that way, we just gotta go through the boss room. This place in the Inverted Castle is probably my favorite boss in the whole game. Go in, we can go down. We don't want to do that. We want to go up. How far up? Further up. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna hold on to that one. Shit's ridiculous. Let's go all the way down here. That's what this was. I mean, I guess I got a potion out of it. Oh no, screw that noise. Alright, almost back to where we were 5 minutes ago. We're gonna just hop up and keep straight. That's what we're gonna do here. Yeah, screw this noise, I'm out. Woo! Alright, there you go. Going this direction. Oh, fuck these things. Better than what I'm rocking? No, it is not.
Wait a moment. You seem human, and yet, what do you hear?
What do you hear, bitch?
I've come to destroy this castle.
Then we have the same purpose. I'll trust you for now. I'm Maria. Who are you?
Alucard.
Not the talkative type, I can see. Well, perhaps we'll meet again. If you live that long. Farewell.
Like, she came clearly from deeper into this castle. Like, how the hell did she survive all the zombies and shit? get up there yet? Nope. Oh well. I believe this would be the PSX version. I'm emulating this, so yeah, I got this on a PS1. Why, is there something different about the PS4 version? I thought it was just like a, oh shit, a re-release. Because I think I have this on PS4. I mean, mind you, it's also been like many years since I played, so I might just be talking out of my ass. Dialogue is significantly different. Oh yeah, I definitely wouldn't be able to tell you. Oh, I know what you meant. It's all good, dude. I mean, I'm trying to remember. I know I beat it on PS4. But it's been so long since I played, like, the legit PS1 version. I want to go to the room. I think the room is this way. Oh. Get on. Oh, I need the freaking amulet still. Alright. Till I get to the library, you're gonna get railroaded a little bit. Place with the eyeball yet? Fucking eyeball. Look at it back there. Eat those things. Gotta utilize those more. Yeah, like I didn't even have to do anything. Just threw some diamonds at her. Oh no! I think that once I get past this, gonna be in that big hallway that eventually leads to the library. No, give me the diamond. Prism? Fun fact, you used to be able to go here, then pull it out of your PS1 and stick it in a stereo when it played the music. That's why it says CD. Alright, cool, it is that place. Let me go down first. Oh yeah, no, we're not even doing that with you right now. No, we're gonna go up first, who am I kidding? I need a better weapon. Alright. It's my health looking. I gotta pay attention to that shit. Oh, you know what? This is a doppelganger boss. Shit. Alright. Yep, save point. Boss up top. I'm gonna kick my ass. And it's gonna be true whether I win or lose. So, not technically wrong. Check this out. Nope, not this one. Did I say Juggernaut? I meant Doppelganger if I said Juggernaut. Oh damn, he ain't playing. How he got the powers already? That's some bullshit. You know what? Magical attack. Aw, fuck you. Dude. Come on now. God damn it. Bro, get off me. I was trying not to heal, but I'm gonna have to heal like a straight chump. Oh, I didn't have my fucking shield on either. That probably would have helped. I feel straight cheated that I just used that potion. Oh god, yo, thanks for the follow, I don't want to say it, Saki Croft, I'm pretty sure I said that right, appreciate it, thanks for coming by, hope you enjoyed me kicking my own ass there, it was good fun. Alright, you've got to be a better weapon by now, right? There you go. That, oh yeah, see, that does raise my defense, gotta keep that shit equipped, even if I don't use it. I wanna do it, but I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Fail. Ah, crap. That's alright. We'll get it later. Pretty sure I can just... Yep, screw you guys. Go right back to where I was. He was mad. Alright, we're gonna ignore that jump. Come back when I get the batter, Mr. Some Nonsense. I don't appreciate the fact that my clone knew, like, all of my abilities and I don't know any of them. What kind of garbage is that? Is this it? No, that's not it. Do I want to go up or forward? What is this? Is this the library? Because this is the library we're going through. Oh, we're going through. The right way. What the hell? Yo, I don't remember him being able to do that before. What the f? Dude hit me so hard he knocked me into the next room. I don't remember that being an attack, man. What is that crap? Is it here? I know there is a secret somewhere. Oh, you know what? Maybe it's up there. I want to be thorough. Alright, yeah, it's not in here. Alright. Should probably equip the thing I just picked up. Alright, right in. screw these things. Damn, it touched me. Well, guess I'm just running for a minute now. I know I got the one uncursed, but I'd rather just book it if I can, and I think I can. Shit, which way is it? Oh, I'm gonna regret this. I'll regret it immediately. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Think I wanna go this way first.
It's been a long time, old one.
Oh, it's you, Master Alucard. What do you need?
I need your help.
Young master, I cannot aid one who opposes the master.
You won't go unrewarded.
Really? In that case, just tell me what you need.
I'm interested in this.
I got, like, no money. Wait, hold on. I could sell some stuff.
I'm interested.
Thank you.
I could sell that one thing.
I'm interested in this.
First of all, we need a library card. Like, needed. And legit, I think, just gonna save the money after that. Oh wait, we need this too.
Thank you.
There you go. That would have been silly if I'd have walked out without that.
Farewell for now.
Now those two blue doors counted earlier, be able to get past them. I think we have to turn it on. Oh, that's not what I thought it was. I thought it was the little fairy pet. Never mind. Really? Oh my god. Bro, what are you, they're just mocking me. Pardon me? My ass. Oh no. They're juggling me. A save point in this hallway. I just don't remember where. Get some health back. Donkey Kong skeleton over here. Aw, screw this guy. I'm gonna have to heal. Come on. Nice. I believe the save point is up here. I don't think that's the save point. Oh, I hope I'm right. That's my 20 health. Oh no, that's the elevator button. Shit. Leave me alone. Oh fuck, this isn't the save point. I might have passed it up. Yeah, we don't want to be out here. Crap. Unless this is it. Oh, God, never mind. I'm safe. Still alive. Yeah, we'll take that. Let's go up this way. See what's what. I think this is where the big ass skulls are, and I don't really want to be out here. I think I can get back up at the end. I was incorrect. The fuck did you come from? And then it resets all the enemies because you gotta come back here. Terrible. Like, you gotta make it across all those jumps. If you miss one of the jumps, you gotta come back. Again, one of those things we could do with, like, the bat, or even the wolf could run through and make the jumps if you're able to dodge the enemies. Well, we got the elevator working, so we can technically grab the wolf right now. Son of a bitch. Gotta go back to the bottom and ride the elevator up, though. Oh, apparently you don't. Nice. Nice. Now how do I do it? This button? Look at me, I'm adorable. See what's in here. Oh, neat. I don't think I found another one yet, though. Like, I'm probably back where I was. Oh, no, I'm not. Hold up. Oh, nice. We're back towards the beginning. But now that we got that amulet, we can go through that blue door over here. Still takes three attacks to kill those things. Alright. Ooh, look at that. Health up to 102 now. Very nice. Yep. Fuck it, that works. Almost. Bit of health back. And now we go all the way up and come back around.
So, we meet again, Alucard.
Apparently.
It seems so.
As friendly as ever, I see. It's strange. This castle is different than I remember it.
This castle is a creature of chaos. It may take many incarnations.
So I can't trust my memories, huh? Oh well, I'll do my best. Good luck.
Where are we off to now? Cool. Grab all of these gems. Too close. Come on. I swear to God. Mm-mm. Oh, fuck this thing. I don't think I can play with this sword right now. I'll take it. Should probably heal. I have no more heal. Uh-oh. Let's not fuck with the sword. Don't have the health for that right now. I think this is the confessional. Fool sits. Oh wait, the priest. Oh, it's this side. Crazy bitch. Go up or over? I forget. I think up leads to the bell tower. Up it is? I'm cool, thanks, buddy. Oh, you fucking crow! I swear. Should have been doing this the whole damn time. These aren't permanent, right? That'd be silly. Yeah, temporary. That's what I thought. Alright, that was this. Beautiful. Yeah. Nope. Alright, I ain't going up there. Alright, guess we're just gonna go in here like champions and hope for the best. Look at the Bible cleansing him.
Impressive. You're very strong.
What is it you want? You didn't come here to tell me that.
You're right. Do you know the name Richter Belmont?
Of the Belmont clan? Of course, but...
He disappeared about a year
old
ago.
Old Nintendo sprites.
And I'm sure he's here. If you see him, please let me know.
As you wish, my lady.
Thank you. So, you do know how to be a gentleman.
This... Sword. There's the colors. Oh yeah. Wait, where the hell does this go? Oh, nice. I think this is an evil sword. I have a cursed dark sword. I don't know what happens if you equip it. I'm not trying to find out. Oh, there's more of those damn things around. Here you go. Yes, the double jump. Well, now that we did that, there's a whole bunch of stuff that can get done. Question is, where to go to first? Thinking go back to towards the library. Gold do we have here? 1500? You know what, I think we were just gonna go to the library. That's what we're about to do. Hey. With the power of your local library card. Do we want to though? Because that's a decent amount of money. Ah, so close to the steel cures. You know what? Oh, that actually lowers my defense? Ooh, never mind. So if the hat raises it. I think that's because I don't have the night shield equipped. So all I can really get is this.
Thank you.
What about weapon wise here? I'm assuming that's gonna be slow, this would be faster. Get a bunch of random crap then, I guess. Get a potion.
Thank you. Farewell for now.
I think with the double jump, might be able to get to the other part of the library. Yep. Nice. This one's got armor on. Screw that guy in particular. That's gonna go right over his head. Oh. psychopaths. Well, guess I'm not going up there. Just taking a minute, you know, relaxing. No, we've had enough. Well, did I just get something better than the saver? Sure did. What a waste of money. Raises the intelligence. This looks like it is the same stats as what I have equipped, but more intelligence. Yeah, alright, cool. Basically, I just spent a bunch of money for nothing, is what I'm saying. On to time stop. Ah, we need the mist. God, did I come all the way down here for freaking nothing? I thought this was the mist. No, I think the mist is lower. I have to go back to the outside the library and go down. The bat in there, if I'm correct, then if I need the mist to get past. Oh my god. Save all of that unnecessary progress. Never mind. We're just gonna. Yep. Not that way. Pardon me. Oh, god damn it. Gotta wait till the curse wears off. Oh, there we go. Actually, isn't that one thingy right up here? No reason, there was nothing over here. Oh, well, clearly I was wrong. Just hold on to that. We're going down. We're going this way now. Guess I'm here. This area. In this area, in the inverted castle, is actually where I can't get my last little bit that I need to finish the castle. Not sure what the point of this is. Oh, need the bet. Let's go that way. This is probably my least favorite area of the entire castle. God damn it. What? Oh my god. Did not want to have to do that. Get the fuck out of here, bird. Fucking harpy's gonna get me killed. cheese. Nothing. Statues pointing to the secret. Oh, that's not cool. Nope. Oh, holy shit. Dracula's like right up that way. I made it over here pretty quick. Well, damn. With that, you know what? I think we're gonna go ahead and call this one right here, since I made it to the foot of Dracula's tower, and I'm not even a bat or mist yet, so I gotta go all the way back around the castle and do stuff, but that could be saved for a later date. Thank you for coming on by, I appreciate you hanging out, and for everyone that chatted, thank you, always appreciate hearing from you, and until next time, everybody.